slow entry by Ellery Hanley and the Wigan team, but the noise will greet them on the pitch. Here he comes, leading the Wigan team out. And listen to the crowd. Well, Graham Eady, fabulous atmosphere.
It is, Dave. They've really outdone everything this time. Wigan, the fireworks, the whole lot, the crowd are fantastic. It's just set the scene for a great game of rugby league.
The referee's whistle's gone again. Again, the tempers flare. Lydon, attempt at drop goal, taken out by Gibbs.
Football, the old state of origin, no quarter asked or given, and the boys are really getting stuck into it.
The defence of the side, you spoke about it earlier, is the tempers flare. It's right on, Wayne comes in, and it's an all-inner here at Central Park. Ringside action of 37,000 people. But he's been driven over the touchline. Well, they've taken him, in fact, over the fence. Broken Shires in there to try and... I don't think Paul Morton's pulled up too flash for that either.
Yeah, but I think that was a bit of a nasty incident then. He kissed the number nine for Wigan, pushed him right in.
Ball's kept alive and taken by Lydon. Here's the Wigan counter-attack. Stevenson. Well, Stevenson reacted to the tackle by Williams. So did the crowd.
In an unrelenting contest, there were many talking points. One of them, Dale Shearer's unprovoked kick to the head of the prostrate Joe Lydon.
To Cliff Lyons, a little kick put up. Pressure on the fullback Hanson. Oh, and he took it beautifully. Took it beautifully under pressure. Harry Hanley. There's the strength of Hanley. Oh, good play. Beautiful pass to Stevenson. He's got back inside. Russell in support. Inside the 22, but Cliff Lyons is there. Gregory. Stepping run by the little halfback. And Manly are in desperate straits. Henderson Gill. Pushed out of the way by Nicky Kiss. Edwards. One of the real playmakers. Sean Wayne. Henderson Gill. Gill nearly through that line of defence. Edwards, Lydon, cut out pass. Hanson, this time picked it up beautifully. Flick pass. Stevenson. Manly have shot the ribbons out wide. Henderson Gill straight upfield. But the Manly defence holds firm. But they're under pressure. 8 metres out from the line. Ellery Hanley. This is where he's dangerous. Stevenson. Now they've got the attack going again through Gregory. No tries in the match so far. Will this be one for Manley? O'Connor. No, it won't be. Henderson Gill wraps it up. Time ticking away for the Sea Eagles. Just 10 days after their triumph at the Sydney Cricket Ground. But here's Dale Shearer. The kick ahead, Desi Hasler. But back comes Goodway. David Stevenson, the ball placed about 11 metres in Manly's end of the ground, centre field. I think the crowd will tell the story of this success. He's hit it very well. What a vital kick this one is for Wigan. Well, the flags go up. Six more to go, says the referee.